John Bosco, thank you for coming. So, you've done a job like this before. What would you say is your major strength?
So my major strength is each time I attend a job interview like this and I don't get a job, the interviewer will usually die 2 days later. It takes other people 2 weeks to get this done. But for me, 2 days, you are gone.
So what would you say is your weakness?
My major weakness is I've done 30 job interviews and I've not gotten any of the jobs. I try to make sure that at least one interviewer survived, but not even one made it through.
Funke!
30 of them died.
Jesus!
So what has been your biggest achievement in life?
My biggest achievement is the last job interview I did, I did not get a job. Not only did the interviewer die, the wife also died. The two children died. His father died. His entire family got wiped out.
Congratulations. You have the job. Your office is just down there. I'm about. I'm about. I'm about. I'm about. I'm about. I'm about.